The challenge we were facing in the natural resource sector of government was we had some pretty solid mechanisms and organizational structures that really served us quite well for many years, but we were coming into an era where the demographics facing government, the shifting and retiring workforce, and the budget challenges were really telling us that we weren't going to be able to sustain the same kind of standalone delivery models that we had in the past. We were going to have to do something different.
Rick was given a huge task to try and integrate service delivery across a number of different resource ministries. And these are ministries that have been in play for 100 years in some instances. So what Rick was able to achieve was to get other people in the ministry to work together, to work collaboratively towards a single business plan that would allow for government priorities to be delivered across the land base instead of a series of individual ministry priorities. That took a lot of effort and a lot of leadership on his part, working with a number of people in the different regions, a lot of senior managers, to get them to think collaboratively instead of individually in terms of how we're going to manage our Crown land base.
The Northwest pilot started with two business areas in the corner of the province. And since then, we've rolled out across eight business areas in all of the sub-regions of the province. So we have eight sub-regions within three larger regions, and so we have full implementation across our priority areas of business in the natural resource sector right now.
Rick has the right balance of tenacity, in other words, being able to get the job done and work to very direct timelines, as well as being able to finesse and work through different complex situations to allow for people to reach kind of a collaborative effort around how we're going to deliver services.
He truly has demonstrated extraordinary leadership in my mind in working across multiple ministries, across a wide spectrum of business lines, and showing people a vision in the future and getting to work collaboratively together to develop this new way of doing business, which is so critical for natural resource management in the province.